How does this vehicle, a boxy, tall, large SUV with utilitarian capabilities, garner so much popularity? Sought after by almost every celebrity ranging from Hiroshi, Travis Scott, and Kim Kardashian to Arnold Schwarzenegger and even the Pope. Mercedes even claims the G Wagon is the grandfather to all SUVs it makes today. Behind the hype, the Mercedes-Benz G-Class. The G-Class is one of Mercedes-Benz's longest-running production vehicles in its lineup. To get a full understanding of the history, we must backdate all the way to 1907, where the Dernburg wagon was used in Southwest Africa in Germany's colonial areas as the first vehicle to have all-wheel drive steering. Throughout the early years, the G-Wagon continued to be designed and tested in German coal fields, the Sahara Desert, and the Arctic Circle in 1974. The vehicle's boxy appearance and armor-like panels were 100% intended for military and utility use, but thanks to the Shah of Iran, Mohammad Reza Pahlavi, who was also a large shareholder in Mercedes, the G-Wagon was made into a civilian vehicle in 1979. During its initial production, the G-Wagon wasn't available in the US for the first 10 years. However, people in the States were able to purchase them through the gray market imports. In 1980, the Vatican took delivery of a special-made G-Wagon, outfitted with a clear thermoplastic top which served as the Popemobile. The Papa G can now be viewed at the Mercedes-Benz Museum in Stuttgart, Germany. 10 years later, in 1990, the civilian G-Wagon took its first steps towards luxury. A wood-trimmed interior, four-wheel drive, cruise control, a stainless steel spare tire cover, and running boards. Throughout the years, the U.S. market have only been able to attain this vehicle through a third-party company called Europa. Due to the high cost of legal imports and U.S. standards, the vehicle was pushed to a six-figure price tag, which added to the rarity and exclusivity. After 20 years since its debut, Mercedes finally makes it official to sell the G-Wagon in the U.S. market in 2001. 2019 marks the 40th anniversary of the creation of the G-Wagon, and consumers have not slowed down. Apart from the vehicle's exclusivity, pop culture has further fueled the hype of the G-Wagon. Travis Scott recently purchased a Maybach G-Wagon worth nearly $1.6 million US dollars. And Post Malone in his latest chart topper, Wow, recited G-Wagon, 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 throughout the duration of the track. You can find images of the vehicle in movies, fashion shoots, on t-shirts, and the list goes on. But while the G-Wagon does indeed stand for luxury, car enthusiasts may have something more to say. To some, what makes the vehicle truly special isn't that it's considered a symbol of success, but it's that the model is kept true to its core, keeping its utilitarian functions through time. Throughout every upgrade and new model it releases, from its V8 engine to full off-road capabilities, the G-Wagon is much more than a swanky ride to the supermarket. So next time you see one of them parked outside of a Whole Foods or the outdoor shopping mall, sure, check to see if a celebrity's camped inside. But also remember, the vehicle can take you up a mountain, across a desert, and through a snowstorm.